everything we need in terms of what we are doing. We are actually creating. We are creating an environment where well-being will be an attainable end. You know, coming from Ghana, you come from a world, you are strongly connected to your world, and you are a member of a community, and the community is solid and real. It's through the dance and culture classes that I kind of build a community that is, you know, like similar to my bloodlines. And I also try to impress upon people the central role dance plays in our culture and in our lives. You know, it's at the heart of community events. People see you dance, they know something about you. The dancers speak to who you are.